you guys, what's up? Welcome back to another College Week in My Life. Just had a coffee and did my Doing Well daily journal for the morning, plan my day. I'm really hungry. Let's go make some breakfast. Breakfast is served. Delaney and I have been like staying in our rooms because we have the fan on. Because our AC is broken and it's very, very hot, thankfully. So thankful for this fan. It's able to keep us like kind of cool, but I can't even like stay in my kitchen much longer. Yeah, so hopefully maintenance is coming this morning. We're really, really hoping so. Just checked and our thermostat now says 80. It's very hot in here. I'm gonna take a cold shower now. I wanna take a shower and then maybe go outside and go for a walk and get a smoothie or a juice or something just to like get out of the apartment and cool off because it's hot. Alright, here's a little OOTD for the day. Wearing this set from By Bruno on Instagram. I freaking love her tie-dye stuff. And it's always so, so comfortable. I have a couple sets from her. So it's just like this tank and sweat shorts. Got this headband on that I literally got at CVS. Necklace is from 60 Stacks. Oh, I guess I haven't put in my other piercing. The maintenance guy just got here. I've never been so happy to see somebody. So he's been coming in and out trying to fix the AC, which is huge news, you guys. I'm now prepping for today's podcast episode that I'm recording with Brooke, Gals on the Go. Basically, we're interviewing someone later tonight, but her and I are recording the intro in a couple hours. So I'm just kind of, we do like a business of the week, we do a tip of the week, and our current favorite. So I'm kind of writing down those. I don't know what my current favorite is this week. Air is starting to stir.
It feels so good. Alright.
That was perfect for the vlog, Gwyneth.
That was so great.
Just popped on some shoes. Delaney and I are gonna go for a little walk, get some fresh air while the air starts to come on. I really want a smoothie and a ginger shot. It's a great way to start. And it's sunny out, and I think the rest of this week is supposed to be really rainy, according to the weatherman and my dad, who's been telling me. So we're gonna go for a little walk. It feels so good out. Amazing. A little terrifying that it's November and we're in tank top and shorts.
Yeah, it's like 70.
But that's okay. We got the kale slam. I get 2/3 pH juice, 1/3 pineapple juice with a ginger shot in it. But first, we're gonna take an immunity firecracker shot. Delaney, do you want one?
No, thank you.
This is gonna be a rough one. I just feel it in my bones. Cheers. Tears. Gonna go for a little foliage walk because there's some really colorful trees over there. We're gonna check it out. I didn't even notice. These look like leaves that in Florida I would like buy from the craft store to make my room look like it was actually fall.
You did that?
Oh yeah. That foliage walk was just what the doctor ordered. Like that was so nice, so relaxing. Like I tried to be very mindful and like look at the trees and look at the grass on the ground. Like I just felt so good. And then to walk into our apartment and was like, it's still not, it's completely cold yet, but it's getting better. Oh, nature is so healing. Like it's crazy. Go outside today. Let this inspire you. I've got about 45 minutes till, or 55 minutes till Brooke and I record. Gonna enjoy the rest of my smoothie. We were debating on decorating for Christmas today, but we're gonna wait till Wednesday. So get hype, it'll be in this vlog. All right, just made some hot green tea. About to record with Brooke, grabbing the mic here. We're just doing the intro now. All right, I'm recording. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Hello, you guys. What's up? Welcome back to Gals on the Go podcast. It's Danielle. All right, recorded with Brooke, and then did some studying because I have a test tomorrow morning. I just popped on the matching jacket for this set. Delaney and I are about to head to HomeGoods because we're in a really good mood. I'm kidding. Delaney and I are about to head to HomeGoods. We're going to decorate our apartment for Christmas holidays on Wednesday, and today's Monday, and we have so much free time always on Mondays, so we thought it would be fun to do like a little Christmas candle shopping right now. Also, we just want to get out of the apartment, you know, something to do. So yeah, we're gonna head now. We're doing it. Michael Bublé Christmas album. Let's get it!
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Ah! The most wonderful time. Oh my gosh, they have so many games. Oh my gosh, there's so many good gifts here. Can we just get this for the apartment? Probably, definitely. Not too big. Oh yeah, this is cute for the kitchen. I used to have a wreath too. I don't know where all this went. Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we do. Oh, we think we already have a blanket at home. It kind of looks like that we're gonna replace out in the living room, but oh my gosh. All right, holiday berry. It's good. Doesn't really smell like Christmas though. Winter white. Oh, that's like a nice mix of fresh balsam and like winter. Okay, so these are a ton of men scents. We're really here for that. The Ivy League one smells so good. I want to smell.
Ooh, last call smells good.
Last call. Oh my god, that smells like a really handsome man. It's lunchtime. Oatly time. All right, here's a little Home Goods haul. Wee wee wee. Wee wee wee. So we got these dish towels. Delaney picked them out. I like them a lot. I think they're like classic but still festive. I love the ho 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 one. Got some candles. So we'll start on this side. Picked out this one, evergreen and cedar. Smells like fresh balsam. You know, it's just a perfect Christmas candle. Got this one for my room. It's just like a Christmas tree smelling one. This one smells amazing. It's called mulled wine. It smells like mulled wine if you guys ever had it. It's like spices and goodness. Then Delaney got this one for her room. Same one as this. And then she got us this one for the kitchen, which smells so good. And then I got this for to put on my shoe rack in my bedroom. Oh, shout out to Chipotle. So good. I get brown rice, black beans, chicken, mild pico, and lettuce. Very simple, very plain.
And if you don't get a tortilla on the side, you're crazy.
I'm crazy. I get chips. Hello, guys. So it's 5:20 now. I'm about to head to Brevello for spin. My friend Nadia is picking me up and we're going together. It's my little spin outfit. I've honestly just spent the last 2 hours in bed watching TikToks. Around this time of day, I kind of like lose all motivation. So I like to just chill because I've been go all morning. Alright guys, we just finished class. This is Nadia.
Hi.
We kind of died.
Yeah, like
a little sweaty.
Sweaty, like scary sweaty.
But it's fine, we're here and I'm feeling a little bit more awake. I got in the car and we were both like so dead tired. I was like, thank God. Because I like had no energy.
Yeah, we were definitely on the same wavelength today.
Yes,
this Monday.
Definitely. So good start to the week. Good class. Happy Monday.
Yay!
Okay, hey guys, so I just got back. I scarfed down the rest of my Chipotle for dinner, and I'm about to hop on Google Hangout to join Brooke and Rish, our guest this week for Gals and Go. I'm literally so excited. Like, I am obsessed with her, so I might fangirl a little bit. Ready to go. Woo! Just finished recording with Rish. I love how the episode went. It's literally so fun, and I just had to remind myself that this is a week in my life, not a day in my life. This probably is already so long, but hey, we love the long vlogs, right? So yeah, I am studying right now for a test I have in the morning, as well as getting a quiz done to also do in the morning. And then I'm gonna shower, and then I told Delaney we could watch a movie tonight. Good morning, you guys. It is Tuesday and I have a test. On test mornings, sometimes I like to walk to Starbucks and treat myself and get like a breakfast sandwich or something. I don't know, it's just something I like to do. So I'm gonna go for a nice little walk to Starbucks, get a coffee and a sandwich, or I think I want the ham and cheese croissant, and then take the test. I think I'm gonna take it in the apartment lounge. Wow, I'm wearing, second day in a row, wearing a By Bruno set. I just love it, it's so comfortable. And a little hat from Urban. Let's go. Just took my exam. It was very, very hard, but it's over now. I guess that's all that matters at this point. I did my best. It's 11:41 and I'm already kind of hungry for lunch. So I'm microwaving some green beans that I got from Trader Joe. Here's Delaney. Hi. We both have class registration at 1:15. Right?
Stressed.
I'm just stressed because our friends like have earlier times, so they're like getting their classes, and I literally, most of my classes only have one option, so if I don't get those, it's just gonna be fun. This is definitely the weirdest lunch you ever did see. All right, you guys, the stress is on. I have 2 minutes, 1 minute, oh my God, 1 minute till literally this starts, and I have to register and hopefully get it all. All right, I can't even vlog anymore. Like, I gotta start.
Oh, we did it, you guys. I have signed up for all of my classes. That was so easy. I mean, I think they do have to give seniors priority, kinda, cause like most of the classes I needed, there was literally only one option or whatever. Yeah, I'm just waitlisted for the PE class that I wanna be in on Tuesday, Thursday. Delaney and I are trying to take it together. It's on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so praying for that. But everything else I'm in, I'm so happy that is done.
Currently working on my trend forecasting project for this week. All right, guys, it's a couple hours later. I'm headed to Provelo to go to a spin class. This is the workout set I'm wearing today. I got it off of Revolve. I'll link it down below if I can find it, because I love it. I love this cowhide print. It's from the brand, I think, Strut This. I could be wrong, but again, I'll try and link it down below if it's still there, but yeah, let's go get a workout in. Woo, woo, woo. Dinner tonight, Thai food takeout with Ryan.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Good morning, watching Bachelor X. We didn't watch it last night. Doing my Doing Well Daily Journal. There's Delaney. Happy Wednesday. I don't know what that was. You're watching Disney Channel. We've been doing homework all morning, but
it's time.
It's definitely time. Ah, we're getting that great for Christmas! All right, you guys. Yes, things are happening. We have enjoyed our last morning of fall. The fall candle, the pumpkins, the jack-o'-lantern, and it's time. The Yule log will stay. We just started infusing the Yule log in today. We love that.
Pack up the pumpkins.
Packing up the pumpkins.
More candy?
I'm good. Trick or treat, no thanks. We've changed the LED lights to red. We've got a pull out. We went and bought some candles in preparation early in this vlog, as you guys know. I feel as if we have to do like these evergreen scents. This one, this is Festive AF. Oh my goodness, it's about to be so much happier in here. Here's a little before. Now we have to add all this stuff. Delaney, we're missing music.
Tell Alexa to cue her up.
Yeah, like Christmas, like classics. Oh, that's a playlist. Oh yeah, this is what we're wanting. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm gonna put it on shuffle and we're gonna see what it plays first. All right, here we go. Oh, but it's a Christmas, that's rough.
Next.
No, we don't want a blue Christmas. Hold on, let me just do it. Boogie with it. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
just about done. We moved our thing over here because we just liked it better. We got this here. We added those lights back there. The Be Merry. Most of this is from Target and Home Goods, by the way. Little garland archery.
Your hat on top, so it's so cute. Little lamb to
the shepherd. Yeah, oh yeah, there we go. It's lopsided, as you can see. No one's perfect, okay? Christmas. It's so depressing. I'll put my Christmas candle over here with it. I feel like the vibes are like kind of random here.
It's currently raining, but I'm headed to pick up a pair of jeans that I got altered at Heerys in downtown Athens. I'm so excited to show you guys the jeans. They're so cute, but they didn't fit, and now they're gonna fit.
Also stopped by, got some juices from Arne Garden, a ginger shot. Got my jeans. We're about to hang up a Polaroid wall that we've been wanting to do forever. We're gonna put it all right there. So we've put all the tape on the back of the Polaroids. Things are looking good. All right, it is done for now. And as we like get new ones for Rose, we can just add them at a time. But wow, this just makes me so happy. We literally both just stood here. A trip down memory lane. All right, guys, it's 3:50. I'm not gonna have another coffee, but I'm gonna take my ginger shot now. It's great for your immune system, your digestive system, all the things, and it wakes me up. So we're here for that. Try to include one clip of taking a ginger shot in all my vlogs, just for, because why not? All right, cheers, guys. Next week, I have a big exam and an essay due, so I need to start working on that. My friends and I are having a PowerPoint party tomorrow night where we all, if you guys saw on TikTok, where you do like funny slideshows about your friends. So I actually need to work on that as well. We're gonna have everyone here for that tomorrow. I think I'm just gonna spend the rest of the next few hours and this evening getting that ish done. Morning, you guys. It's a breakfast sandwich kind of morning. We're going all out here. Cozy vibes, still in the apartment. I'm loving it. I mean, come on, look at that. I can't get over how cozy our apartment right now is. Playing Christmas jazz on Spotify. I just did the dishes. Also, shout out my girl, Katie Bellotti. I was just washing this. She came out with, I don't even want to call it merch. I mean, this is just beautiful. This is her handwriting, you guys. It says wine, not. So, so proud of her. And she also has these little shot glasses bottoms up. So I was just washing it all. So thank you, Katie, so much. That was so sweet. Dishes are done. Just lit one of my new favorite candles. This is from Melanin Scent Candle Company. We talked about her. She was our business of the week this past week on Gals on the Go. You guys, it smells so good. It's a small candle, but it is filling up my whole room, and that is what I look for in a candle. So that's hype. This is in the scent Fall Aboard, and it smells so good. I also need to eventually light my Christmas tree candle. Feeling blah right now. It's 11:52. I'm still in my PJs, but like I don't want to like fully shower because I'm going to spin later, but I might just shower to wake myself up and just not wash my hair. Yeah, I definitely need to make my bed. I just kind of like woke up and went to the living room. I haven't even done my doing all daily journal today. I'm behind. So I think I'm gonna pop in the shower. Really, well, I'm gonna make my bed, pop in the shower, wake up, listen to some Ariana Grande, new album, and get after it. All right, you guys, I decided the only way I'm gonna get work done is by leaving my apartment. So I just took a shower, popped on this outfit. It's literally 75 degrees outside, like winter, fall, I'm so confused. I'm gonna head over to like the College Square area in downtown Athens, bringing my homework. And hopefully gonna get a lot of it done. I know I'm not gonna get it all done today, I just know it. So hopefully get a lot of it done today, and then tomorrow more, I don't know, we'll see. So yeah, this is the fit, shirt from Princess Polly, Lululemon leggings, Nike Air Forces, my hat I just got from the Indigo Child here in Athens, but they also have a website. I'm obsessed, locals only, baby. Ryan picked me up. We're gonna go get some lunch.
Yeah.
Campus is looking pretty right now. Where are we going to lunch?
Zaxby's.
Yeah. He got free Zaxby coupons.
And so he was like,
shout out Derek at Starbucks again.
Oh my God, that's so true. Guys, literally Derek at Starbucks on campus again. Shout out again. He gave us free coffees like a couple weeks ago when I vlogged. And then he gave Ryan free meals at Zaxby's.
He gave me free coffee this morning too. We had to like, I don't know, Venmo him something.
I love him so much.
Pay it forward.
I know. We need to like bring him like flowers or something. I don't know. What would he want? Maybe not flowers.
Hi guys.
Hey guys.
Back from lunch, doing some schoolwork. Trying to grind, trying to focus. It's really cozy in here. We've got the Yule log. We basically treat it like a real fireplace and just keep it up. Drinking some green energy machine. Tastes good. I'm in this new hoodie that a follower gifted me. It says Elisa Much Kinda. That's the at on Instagram at I Love You So Much Kinda. It says, I love you so much, kinda. And I just love it. How many times can you say, I love you so much, kinda? It's really comfy and I like this green color. It's perfect for the holiday season. We are doing homework. Next week is about to be crazy for me school-wise. So I'm like trying to get ahead, but I also have stuff to do this weekend. And we also have a PowerPoint party tonight. And I just finalized my PowerPoint. We're having all of our friends over tonight and we're doing PowerPoints for each other. They're all funny. None of us know each other's topics. Forgot if I already said that in this vlog or not, but yeah, cause why not? Just finished spin class. It was a good workout. Now I'm gonna shower and make dinner. Just showered, got the Yule log back on. We just made some, it's from Trader Joe's. It's like one of our go-to meals. What is it? This isn't tortellini. This is the other one. Arugula ravioli or something like that. Delicious. I just picked some basil leaves from Ferb. Got another haircut today. Gonna dig in. Voila. All right, guys, here is the outfit for tonight. We decided to all dress cute because we want to take friend pics. So we're having like 8 of our friends over and we're gonna set up my computer right there and do all of our PowerPoints for each other. I'm so excited. They're gonna be so funny and so random. So I think it's going to be a good time. These jeans are the ones I showed you guys. They're from the brand Pistola from Indigo Child. I'm wearing my Air Force Ones. This crop top, it's like a tan one from Princess Polly. These layer necklaces are from Cheeky Peach. And then my earrings are from 60 Stacks. So yeah, drinking a good old Trader Joe's sparkling water. Taking some Polaroids. Let's do this.
Y'all are gonna like it. I like it.
Oh, God!
Good morning, you guys. I just texted. Oh. Guess that's not happening. Just planned out my day. I have a lot to do. Making some hot green tea to start the day because I know I'm going to need an extra caffeine boost a little bit later. So I'm going to have some green tea first. Then I'll have coffee when I like really, really need it.
Guys, we're in the office now. Green tea, very yummy. And then I have like an hour and a half and then we're recording an episode of Gals on the Go podcast. It's my podcast with Brooke. We're having a really fun guest on today, so I'm really excited. So that'll be really fun to record that. We're getting it done a little bit earlier instead of like doing it, like recording it next Monday for like next Wednesday. We were just all free today, so might as well do it today. Yeah, it's so funny. I feel like normally with my week in my life vlogs, I'll end them on like Thursday or sometimes even Wednesday because I feel like it's too long. And I was telling Brooke and she's like, no, like people like long vlogs. I'm like, you're right. So it's just funny. Like, it's just crazy. Like, I feel like this vlog's actually gonna be an hour, but I could be super dramatic too. I don't really know, but yeah, see you guys soon. All right, call is done. Now I have to do my tech sales testing lab. We're working on stain removing this week. So I have to put a ketchup stain and a ballpoint pen stain on this. All right, stain number one is ketchup.
Did it say to do ketchup or anything?
Ketchup. Like what if we didn't have ketchup?
Yeah.
I know, this is so gross. All right, I've made both stains. Now I have to hand wash them and see how well hand washing does. All right, so if you guys care about my science experiment, the ketchup actually came out pretty well. Pen didn't come out at all, so. Gonna record my results now. Oatmeal for breakfast with some chia seeds.
All right, just finished that lab, so now I only have two more. I have four due tomorrow night. That's not the right pen I was looking for. Just made a cup of coffee, about to interview Ali Silveiro. She is the founder of State of Mind, and she's also just an influencer herself, and I freaking love her. We've known her for years, so I'm so excited to have her on Gals on the Go next week. I just gotta get my mic set up and all that fun jazz, and I'll see you guys after we're done recording. I'll be recording for a couple hours because I'm recording with her. Like, we're interviewing her, and then Brooke and I are recording, like, the intro after. Hey, you guys, what is up? Welcome back to Gals on the Go podcast. It's Danielle. Happy Wednesday, yeah. That was new. All right, guys, all of the recording is done. It's been about 2 hours. I am starving for lunch, and I'm gonna treat myself and go walk to Barberitos and get like a little rice beans and meat bowl. That sounded really weird. You know, like a Chipotle bowl, but it's at Barberitos. So this is my little outfit. I really just live in sweatpants and crop tops, but it's like trendy right now. So we're really happy about that. Top is from Vivacious Fashion. Necklaces, same. Sweatpants are from Princess Polly. Wearing my Nike Blazer sneakers. Yeah, oh, I just got this new mask from Shop No Cap. Obsessed. So obsessed. So that'll be my mask of the day if you guys care. So yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna pop my AirPods in and just go for a nice walk. The sky is blue. There are not clouds out. Like, it's a beautiful day. It's 75. Kind of freaky considering it's November. And yeah, I'm just gonna eat lunch and I'm gonna come back. And I have so many more things on my to-do list. I have two more labs to do and some discussion posts and just other random stuff like that. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. It was definitely really long. Let me know if you guys liked this longer week in my life vlog, or if you would rather me do like day in my life, stuff like that. I still like to do day in my life sometimes, but definitely let me know if this was too long. So yeah, but I love you guys so much. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe if you're new here, and I'll see you guys next time for our next video. Bye.